Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we'll be making the very tasty Bombay Vada Pav. The ingredients are also listed in the description box below. Take a pan and heat the oil. Add mustard seeds or rye and then add the ginger garlic chili paste and gently stir it. Now add the potatoes. I've sort of mashed them to make it easy to cook. The next step is to add the spices. Add in turmeric powder, red chili powder, salt and amchur. All the quantities are mentioned in the description box below. Now we'll add coriander or dhania and shape them into small balls. Now we'll make a sukhi dry chutney. For this, we'll take dried red chilies, garlic, groundnut or moongfali, and dry grated coconut. I have slightly tossed them in a pan and now we will grind them. The next step is to make the batter. For this, I have taken some gram flour or besan and to this I have added haldi, red chili powder, salt and water. Mix them well till you get this kind of consistency. Now add the potato balls in the batter and fry them till they become golden brown. Now, all that is left is to combine all the elements together. Take a pav and cut it into half. What I like to do is put sukhi chutney on one side of the pav and green chutney on the other. But this is a completely optional step. You can serve them with fried green chilies and you are good to go. Your tasty and spicy Bombay Vada Pav is ready to be served. Thank you for watching. If you like the recipe, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.